guys, what's up? This is Pat from BlazingTalonGames, and I am back for part 3 of my Batman Arkham Origins Christmas filled game. I don't know, that was weird. Either way, without further ado, today we are gonna start by going, remember from last episode, we have some interference on our chrome channel, so we're gonna the tower on our
answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card and think that arms dealer and hack neighbors' communications.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Pretty pissed off about the deal going south. Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc call stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Thank you.
Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
I'm hoping today to get to the Penguin's lair. If that's possible. That's great. Because they'll help us for later.
If you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
Thank you.
Time's up! waiting to punch someone all day!
Combat armor here. I like to alternate between them.
man.
Somebody come help me with this gun!
After what happened to Kai at Jezebel Plaza. But just to show you what a nice guy I am, the fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Waiting for Lagos.
Alright, guys. Well, I think this has been a pretty productive-ish episode. You know, it's been kind of filler. Stuff, but yeah, sorry about that. Well, I can't think of anything or any questions today. If you have any questions or comments on stuff, leave in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.